được thành lập để đánh bại SKT với sự góp mặt của những tuyển thủ liên minh huyền thoại hàng đầu thế giới, nhưng KT chưa một lần đánh bại SKT trong mùa giải 2017. Thậm chí, đội tuyển này còn không giành được vé tham dự chung kết thế giới 2017 sau thất bại 0-3 trước Samsung Galaxy vào ngày 2 tháng 9 năm 2017. Đây chính là bi kịch của siêu đội tuyển KT Rotter. Tại vòng bảng LCK mùa xuân 2017, KT bị SKT hạ gục hai lần ở cả lượt đi và lượt về với cùng kết quả 2-1. Hai trận đấu này đều có chung một kịch bản, SKT dẫn trước 1-0, KT gỡ hòa 1-1, sau đó SKT giành chiến thắng 2-1.
SKT still desperately holding on. Blank is up in 10 seconds. Can they buy enough time? Wolf has the devourer. Spits out. That's going to be Bang. Going down. Finger. Going back in. Trying to get on top of score. He pops the GA, but can he do enough? It looks like he will not be able to. Def firing away, but can't get it. Scores here. Can he finish it off? The answer is going to be no. That's an ace coming through from SK Telecom. It looks
by a bit of time with exhaust, but surely this is it. Surely SKT have done it. This game has seesawed so many times, but they're going to run it. Mod is dead, and I think SKT have won a Titanic series in just the most dramatic fashion possible.
Super creep there to back him up, to tank up the turret shots. They take out both of them. The Nexus is exposed, Mata. If there was anything you could do, I'd be so damn impressed, but it's just hopeless now for KT Rolster. SK Telecom, in such a back and forth third game, are able to come out on top.
Look at that top turret, it goes down.
It is so just beautiful though to watch the teams. You see them going back and forth, neck and neck, and even the little subtle things like Faker just stepping on from the Duskblade.
Look at Smeb on the map, he's in top lane. He could not help out stopping this push, so he just goes for the push in top instead. Bang, he's going for it, there's the equalizer. Mata and Deft are zoned out. Look at Deft's health, he goes down! Profit getting that kill. Smeb looking for a pick. So desperately score from the right side, trying to get Faker. Immediately is going to turn that off to him. They land the stun, and they get the kill there. Down goes Faker at the end of it all. Somehow there, it looks like Palm was able to take him out, but here come the Nexus turrets going down. It's 4v3 right now. Smeb from behind trying to get a kill. Down go both of the Nexus turrets. Smeb gonna jump on in. Can they turn this around? Bang trying to get onto that Nexus, and he is gonna get it. Game 3 goes to SKT, and they win the series.
They send a message that KT couldn't quite keep up with them, even with this was the most aggressive composition that KT fielded in the two series, and it came up short yet again.
KT đánh bại cả MVP lẫn Samsung Galaxy với tỷ số 3-0 để tiến vào trận chung kết LCK mùa xuân 2017. Tuy vậy, một lần nữa bù lợi về nhì của Score lại phát huy tác dụng và KT thua trắng 0-3 trước SKT.
Less than 30 minutes on the clock. They take down the Nexus. They take down KT Rolster. They put another championship title on their belt. And SKT G1 will be going to MSI.
Welcome to your new world overlord. Same as the last overlords is SK Telecom G1. They changed some things up. Profit, Bina, Mooney, Sky on the bench, of course. The squad changes face, but Faker remains the same. So does their coach Koma. And you can hear their cheers. We should let them shout because they deserve it.
They really do. Koma, Rapid Star. In the booth, seeing right through the machinations of KT. And Hooney winning another split, this time his first in Korea.
Manner of it certainly will leave a lot of people disappointed. We were treated to two great three-game series in week 6 of the LCK. Mata on your screen, one of the frustrated members, but this moment is all about SKT. Peanut is the only one to become a returning LCK champion. Two splits in a row on two different squads, and it's never been done before. And SKT will party long into the night, well deserved, retool, go to Brazil and come in just an amazingly large moments.
There you go, the crowd absolutely erupting behind us as SKT takes to the stage to claim their trophy. Out of grasp for a little while, but they go ahead and reclaim it here today.
KT kéo dài chuỗi trận thua của mình trước SKT với kết quả 1-2 ở lượt đi vòng bảng LCK mùa hè 2017. Thất bại của KT thậm chí còn chứa đầy nước mắt khi dẫn trước 10.000 vàng trong ván 2 mà bị SKT lội ngược dòng sau một pha giao tranh thất bại ở gần hang Bayern.
That's going to be two going over to SKT, and they save the inhibitor. Now they're on the chase. Can they get any more?
It will keep him alive and make up for his flash lacking.
Oh, Baron. Baron has started.
There's a TP.
TP coming in. Trying to come from behind here. The Baron getting extremely low. It doesn't look like SKT is confident to go in just yet. Baron at about 4,000 health. It's getting extremely low. Blank going for the steal, but it's not going to do it. That cast is going to knock him away. Now Bang in the front trying to get that kill, but Dev pushing them away, but he's all alone on the side. He's going to be taken down, and now score getting extremely low. Utaro with the knock into the wall. You're going to get two in a row, and now Pawn on the run. SKT, they're turning this around. What is going on? Pawn going to go down. Smith, the only one left. And that's the remnants of their team. They need that Baron buff.
I think they've done it.
They've taken out all these members.
They can end here.
They're going to get the lead. That's going to do
it. Wait, can
they
go for it?
SKT.
I think they're pushing for this.
They're doing it. The tears are coming out. The crowd knows it. Everybody watching knows it.
That's it.
We got 15 seconds left on Deft. Score coming in. Faker and Bang, they're trying to push it.
Get out of here.
This is happening, guys. You guys are watching this right now. Unbelievable, I'm shaking in my boots. Bada and Death, they spawn, but it's too late. The Nexus goes down, and SKT tie it up 1-1. We're going to game three.
Blank is 18-0, but it's not just him. It's all of SKT, and that fight, Untara just held back Smeb, the TP. He recognized Renekton is so much more important than Gnar here.
He's taken out. I mean, of course, the Fiora can't go 1v5 at this point. Maybe if Lucky can get one kill, but again, the real victory is that Baron.
It's the only.
Faker getting to a point where he's confident enough to just poke in the face of five members of KT. And it doesn't really seem like they can do much about it. You've got super minions pushing onto the Nexus turrets. Now Untara always threatening. And look at that inhibitor in the top. It is going to go down. That's three down now. They're looking for Smeb. Can they burst him down? The Zonyas is going to be used. Will there be a follow-up? They're trying so hard. The Nexus turrets are falling. Zyra goes down. Kha'Zix goes down. Oh, there's the hook onto him. And SKT, they're finally looking to end this one. That's going to be four members, five members, the ace. And 2-1 will be the score for the first Telecom War. SKT with the victory.
This team just seems untouchable. They get wiped in game one. They sub in Blank and Untara. And now they 2-0 KT.
Ở lượt về, đối đầu với một SKT đang khủng hoảng trầm trọng với 4 trận thua 0-2 liên tiếp, nhưng KT vẫn không thể giành được chiến thắng. Đội tuyển này một lần nữa bị SKT đánh bại với tỷ số 2-1.
He was looking for that 1v1, but the equalizer not going to be enough to take down Smeb, I don't think. As Untara was looking for it, slowed down there as there's the explosive cask, and KT turn up with all of their members towards the top side. Winds of War are there, but SKT get under the relative safety.
Playing the map, it's what KT are forced to do, and SKT focusing on one lane is what they want to do, is mid lane.
Yeah, here's the teleport coming in. Faker using the cleanse very early as Score doesn't have the Moby boots this time, as Pawn just casually wanders into that culling.
A lot of time.
Looking for the hook shot, doing a lot of damage here is Faker, as yeah, the time that he's wasting is a big deal. Another kill onto the mid laner of SKT is possibly a problem, because look at the push from SKT on the top side.
And use that very
provide them with a 2-1 and 2 Smeb though. Trinity Force done, Tiamat also there, as Score is playing body block. And actually taking a lot of damage, looking for the stun on Untara, does find a good flash from Score. Hero's entrance comes in as Wolf looking for a good equalizer, as Untara uses it to save his life as well. Smeb, doesn't find it, the kidnap comes in too early. just not enough. There was an interrupt as well, I believe, on the hero's entrance. So Pawn could...
Turret trades, but with their lack of advanced vision, that's been pretty impossible here as Tony on Faker again.
Yep, there's the Fates call. They're looking for the binding. Manta following forward. That's going to be another pick onto Faker as Wolf gets the headbutt away. But is he going to get collapsed on Pawn? The bottom side is, yeah, this Baron has been started off. They have a man advantage, but... health advantages here for SKT as Smeb has been turned on by Peanut. Finds the ultimatum onto the Zac as the binding goes wide. He does have the flash to get himself out of the way. There's a kidnap though! And that is going to be Smeb just destroyed. Heroic entrance does come in and Peanut is still alive. Death doing so much damage. Equalizer set up but not doing what it necessarily could in that position.
Peanut, we could start now.
Yep, that is going to be the teleport in from Pawn, but it's down so incredibly low. Deft does have the Fates call back available. Oh, there's the headbutt! And we're not going to be getting any Baron steals for KT. Pawn over to the side, trying to at least start up a fight that they want.
So they're making the controlled play of trying to extend the game. Now, if they had done this around bot lane out of the turret, when they overextended and gave up a 2-0, game might have been different. As okay, knockout party.
Yep, that's going to be a lot of shielding coming in onto Faker, though. He's actually dancing around. Smeb taking too much damage. The Cullen comes in after the perfect pinpoint flash from Faker. Keeps himself alive, and now SKT. Oh, he's dodging Faker out of the way of score as well. Peanut finds his way forward. Depth can't get on top of him. Everyone wants to kill the mid laner, but that's going to be that. And the kills are coming through left, right, and center. Faker exits the party. The rest of the team will pick up the ace against KT Rollstar.
KT Rollstar's regular season.
Crashing on this Nexus. Faker already back up to full health with the lifesteal that he has with that Blade of the Ruined King. They're going to ignore the mid lane inhibitor. There are Nexus turrets to kill Papa Smitty. And SKT have silenced the haters 2-1 against KT Rollstar and remain undefeated in Telecom Wars for 2017.
SK Telecom take down KT. It's suddenly a story as old as time. Have done it 5 times already in the summer season and in the spring season, including that spring final.
Trận đại chiến thứ 5 giữa SKT và KT trong mùa giải 2017 kết thúc bằng kết quả 3-2 nghiêng về SKT. Với thất bại này, KT không còn quyền tự quyết trong việc giành vé thứ 2 của Hàn Quốc tham dự chung kết thế giới 2017. Và kịch bản tệ nhất với KT đã xảy ra khi Long Yu đánh bại SKT 3-1. Qua đó hai đội chia nhau hai vé đầu tiên của khu vực Hàn Quốc đến với chung kết thế giới 2017.
Bang in the back line, does force out the Sonyas from Pawn as he stays alive. Cataclysm thrown down by Blank, trying to cut off the rest of the members.
And
Bang finds the first kill, getting rid of Pawn, pops score back into the passive, and now is pushing forward, looking to heal up off of these Ooslings. Finds it as Untara claims the life of Smeb. It's just Death and Mana left alive, but they might not be lasting much longer. There you go, the Sivir all on her lonesome, but it doesn't even matter. There's nothing that Death can do. SK Telecom in the semifinal, they're going on to play against Longju a week from today. It's the reverse sweep, bringing it back in. They win 3-2.
SK Telecom jump on the gyrocopter with Faker on Corki. 3 games, 3 victories. They will go to the grand final and face Longju Gaming in a week. And oh, did they make it hard for themselves. Dropping game 1, dropping game 2, getting KT Rollstar fans uncomfortably excited, Achilleos. But the excitement, as so often is the case, has turned upside down. The frowns are now going to be there.
Là trùng cuối trong chuỗi trận vòng loại chung kết thế giới 2017, KT chỉ cần thắng một trận bo năm là có vé tham dự chung kết thế giới 2017. Tuy vậy, Samsung Galaxy một lần nữa kích hoạt được bùa lợi về nhì của score và kết thúc trận đấu với kết quả 3-0. Hai lần thất bại trước Samsung Galaxy tại vòng loại chung kết thế giới với hai đội hình khác nhau, KT Rotter một lần nữa trễ hẹn với chung kết thế giới.
Up, but he is still all on his lonesome in the mid lane. Score tries to poke in from the sidelines, but they have him. Ruler finds the kill. 13-13. Samsung are going to knock down the turret here in the mid lane. A score tries to proxy the way, but they're still going to go for the win. Cuvée, he is beefy. He is tanky. They might be able to do it right here, Papa Smithy.
Captain Jack be damned. This might be the greatest base defense in the history of League of Legends. How did they do it for this long? They can brute forward through. There's no Death Timer's available here. KT is too long.
I
think Samsung's going to do it.
They've actually done it. They're going to knock down the turrets. Samsung Galaxy will beat KT Rollster. A 3-0 victory score does his damnedest to stop it, but there's just no avail. He will fail. The Nexus will crumble, and Samsung Galaxy are going to Worlds alongside SK Telecom and Longju Gaming.